perfect obedience. In the beginning of verse 10, he prophesies to the breath. He says, I prophesied as I was commanded, and the breath, Ruah, came into them, and they lived. This is a promise that was fulfilled from verse 5, because it was in verse 5 that God said, I'm going to put my spirit in you, and you're going to live. But what happened, you see, they came together, but there was no breath in them. So here it is in verse 10, they came in them, and they lived. But what happens is, I don't want you to close your Bible too quick, because the second promise in verse 10, that God's promise can be relied on, is that there was a promotion in position. Lord, that speaks to me. That was a promise for me. There was a promotion in position, because you will see that the bones stood on their feet. Lord, thank you, Jesus. A vast and multitude of them. Resurrection was the antidote to their despair. And I close when I tell you that if it had not been for the Lord God on my side, I still would not be here. But it was the grace of the Holy God. It was the Spirit of the Lord that came and gave me life. I close when I tell you I thank God for the Spirit. Sweet Holy Spirit, sweet Heavenly Dove. Holy Spirit. Amen.